But there is one more thing.
This is how it all started. The app economy.
Here's why apps might just be the next big thing.
There's no sign this is slowing down. It's 2021. We're talking about 6.7 billion connected devices.
It seems like there's an app for everything. Our daughter downloaded something called the iFart app.
I'm not what you'd call a gamer. Of course I've played that. My kid loves it. My mom has it on her phone.
I don't think there's anyone left in the world who hadn't played that.
Mobile games are much bigger than people think. Last year, 40% of all app downloads were games. It's a $76 billion industry. That's more than music, more than movies.
I don't think many of us could live without our phones, okay? Mine's in my hand right now. I'm on it constantly.
Over the last decade, apps have become a crucial part of our lives. We're all part of the app economy. Your parents, your workplace, this cat, all these people. You, me. That's me, by the way. Hi.
This is very cheesy.
And then, of course, there's the amazing people who actually make the apps and games.
Activision's a leader in making games across every platform and has been for over 40 years.
Zynga is a global leader in interactive entertainment. We've had over 1 billion people play our games.
We have a rather large portfolio of casual games. Disney Emoji Blitz, Cookie Jam, Panda Pop.
We are, of course, famous for our Angry Birds franchise that we are proudly taking to the next level.
You probably know this, but that last company started small, and now their app is on plushies, toys, and even the big screen. But there's a lot more to a smash hit than just making a great game. Yeah. But there is one more thing. There's a whole other part of the app economy that you've probably never thought about.
We've tailored our platform to meet the needs of the two core constituents of the app economy. App developers who provide the content, and telecom operators who provide the connectivity that content runs on. And that focus has enabled us to reach 2.3 billion monthly active users.
The app economy is huge and only getting bigger. And as it does, it's become easier than ever to create an app, but harder than ever to create an app business.
As the impact of the app economy on our daily lives continues to grow, we will be there, powering the businesses of those powering the apps.